Go.
I'm gonna be playing some Kerbal Space Program while we talk about this person that we met on PlayStation Network.
It's awesome.
Was it yesterday? Yes, it was very awesome.
It was yesterday.
So, yeah, what you do in this game is build a spaceship, try to get out of space.
And it's tell them who showed it to you.
Oh yeah, Michael showed it to me. Little asshole he is.
Yeah, now you're addicted.
He showed me this game, and I'm addicted to it. Well, back to meeting this person on PlayStation Network.
Dirty Girl.
Her name is Dirty Girl.
Yeah.
Yeah. I added her just because her name was Dirty Girl.
So did I.
Yeah, so did Michael, and so did Justin, the fat mass.
The fat mass.
And it was very interesting about meeting her. She wouldn't have a mic at first, so we kept yelling at her. Sending her messages, sending her pictures, and she obviously said no, because she's a dirty little girl.
She's a tease.
Yeah.
Justin, you want to throw in anything?
Sounded like she was a guy at first, so I kind of didn't freak out that I got a boner in my pants because of some dude. And, wait a second, I gotta plug in my mouse.
You're homophobic.
And it scared me at first because I thought it was a dude because she had her little brother talking. And it was very awkward.
Justin, what do you think?
Yeah.
Was it awkward?
It was really, really confusing and awkward. And I was scared. Yeah, you're being a dick and I didn't think so. Fuck you, don't talk.
Justin is absorbed by Skyrim.
Stupid fat mass over there playing Skyrim. Yeah, you're playing Final Dick Cock Munch. I hate that
Final
game.
Fantasy is awesome.
I hate Final Fantasy.
It's beautiful.
This is so much better. So yeah, back to the story about meeting her. So after we met her, we started playing games, and we played a couple, what was I playing, Modern Warfare 2 games?
Yeah.
And she decides to go offline, I don't know where, not even tell her she's getting offline. So let me call Michael's sister, and it was probably 12 o'clock at night.
Yeah.
Just to be annoying. And my mouse was not working.
And we had to tell her about Dirty Girl.
We had to tell her about our new friend we met. She wasn't too happy because I think she was trying to sleep.
And she doesn't want to hear about Dirty Girls.
Yeah, she doesn't want to hear about Dirty Girls. She didn't seem too amused.
Tell her what her name means.
Yeah, her name's Becky. And in the Urban Dictionary, it means that she likes
to give head.
Give head. Real nice head. And she wasn't too fond of that when I showed her that. But
it was funny.
But whatever. Whatever. I'm the dick of the family. Whatever.
I'm the asshole.
So, god damn it, stop moving around your spaceship.
Nothing but dicks and assholes.
After we talked to her, Michael called her, and then she hung up like a little dick. So then I called her back on my phone, and then she got annoyed because I called her. Sink loading. Sorry. And so yeah, we started yelling at her. Why'd you hang up on us? You know, getting all mad. She wasn't too happy about that either.
Oh yeah, and by the way, if you want to add her on PlayStation Network, her name is Badass B Miller. We'll put her name in the description.
Yeah, so you can just like harass her. Really yeah. Funny. You won't get pressed for nothing. I'll just laugh at you. It'll be hilarious.
I gave you permission.
Yeah, we gave you permission because we own her.
Yeah, she's a hoe.
Yeah, she's our hoe. She makes money for us. No one cares about being installed. Screw you. So, we're, god damn it, taking off in space now.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a dragon.
Working.
Oh, there's a dragon. Yeah, run it over my
dick. I think you have to play a different game.
I'm going to run it over.
Oh, there we go.
You're welcome.
There we go. Thanks.
Wait, you don't have a parachute.
Oh, shit. I got a parachute.
Do you have a T?
Yeah, I got a T.
What the fuck is this?
So, that is being a dragon rusher. So after we called her and she hung up on us like a little bitch. Let me turn this thing off. Wait a second.
This dragon is awesome.
It looks like a penis.
Yes, it's like, it's some person's like, vehicle. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that's the name dragon.
Sorry about that. The sound's being a dick. Oh, there we go. So after we called her and discussed us talking...
You're a pussy.
...and meeting this person...
I am being resurrected.
...we then decided we were going to play some Modern Warfare 3. knowing Becky, she sucks at everything. Everything.
Especially Call of Duty.
Every Call of Duty game, she cannot get a single kill.
Well, so, she can. She just gets 32 deaths.
Yeah, she just gets 32 deaths with it. So while I'm doing amazing and getting Osprey Gunners and AC-130s.
Shut up, Justin.
I'm recording here. And I was doing amazing with like 21 and 1, and then 32 and 2.
W.
And I was doing amazing. No one hit W. You hit W. W. It screws everything over. Oh, no, it's not doing it. So.
Whoa.
Yeah, I don't know. It's not messing up. Usually it messes it up. What else did we do that day?
W.
What did we then? After we miserably saw Becky fail.
I pressed W.
Call of Duty.
I turned your key off.
It was hilarious. Oh, you dick! He turned off my autopilot. Oh, shit. We are heading straight back to town.
Yep.
Oh, my God.
You're going to kill everyone.
Oh, yeah, and you guys can't see this in the recording, but, this guy down here, his name's Bill Kerman.
I think they can.
No, see, the red line ended.
Oh.
And this is Bob. I can't pronounce that.
Jebediah.
Jebediah's name over there.
Why is this dragon still being roadster?
Bill's always flipping out because we never have a parachute, and Jebediah's always happy as hell, and Bob is afraid of water, so every time we're getting near real water, he always screams and yells.
Mm-hmm.
He's all happy down there. He's getting ready to die, but he's all excited. He doesn't know what's happening, but you know,
rash.
He's happy. So whatever, let him be happy. Don't gotta point him out and be like, haha, you're retarded. Oh, it's lagging. Oh.
How come your computer can't run this? My computer can't run Minecraft.
I can't run this game, but I can run Minecraft like a boss.
I can't run Minecraft, but I can run this.
I run Minecraft like a boss.
I don't.
But this time, I'm going to put a parachute on this time. It's
you're going to have to make several videos.
It's being a dick again. One second.
Since we can only record 15 minutes at a time.
Let me fix this. It was lagging. Sorry about that, I had to fix that, it was lagging, and it was really starting to make me mad. But, let me make my new spaceship. I'm not gonna make this just giant long thing.
Well, you should put some solid.
Yeah.
And decouplers. Put a decoupler right below the module.
Yes. See, I bet you, every time if you don't play Call of Duty with her, she's horrible. Horrible at it. I'm embarrassed to be in the same lobby as her, or even her being at my party at all.
Or your family.
Yeah, my family as well.
And my family. Oh,
she's very,
she's my sister.
Weird. She's a blonde.
Yeah.
So that just makes it even worse. Now, no offense to you blondes, but she's...
Which means offense.
Yeah, she's... She's the reason people make fun of blondes.
So. She embodies the blonde joke.
Yeah. Me and my family's kind of... Our family's not too normal, I guess. We do things kind of weird.
Oh, yeah, just tell them right out.
we really don't care about people's needs, really. Someone's having a bad day. Huh, having a bad day. Fuck you.
Pretty much.
We really
right, Justin?
Yeah. Justin's always here all the time.
So,
he's really not in our family. He's just a friend.
He always gets the haha, fuck you.
Yeah.
Yes, we are a bunch of dicks.
We're always making fun of him.
We're dicks and assholes.
How do you get cheese off him?
And it's Mammoth cheese, you retard.
You milk it.
Yeah.
How would you milk it?
You milk it like a cow.
Yeah.
I wonder how big Mammoth's nipples are.
Milk. God, see? He's the one that always wants to know how big nipples are.
Like Mammoth nipples.
Mammoth nipples. I love Mammoth nipples.
I know you.
He had sex with his laptop, too. His computer.
Sex with computers.
Computers. Yeah, he's a weirdo. Don't ever add Flabba Epic Shot because he gave his information away to this one dude,
and
Tack Knifer, if you want to just yell.
He let him sell it for $2.
Yeah, he gave him his information, and the guy sold the account for $2. And I just thought that was hilarious.
So did I.
It was really funny. Like, extremely funny. Wow, that's loaded.
How is that?
I almost pissed my pants funny.
I was laughing nonstop the whole time. It was hilarious.
Extremely hilarious.
No, after this, I'm going to show you guys
two different types of ebony
a huge mess-up failure project
it's
that I
like
made.
It's like there's two different types of...
Kind of like this one right here. That's a bit
you
failed.
Press T?
Yeah. Wow, it's overheating! Holy shit!
Oh, yeah. Oh, they didn't die.
God.
I think you're going to have to make another video.
It's at 10 minutes. That's not 5 minutes. Let's see what's left. That little tiny thing is what we have left.
Oh no, please don't be a boss. Not when I only have two people.
It is.
That's a boss.
It's not the video.
No. So, that's what we got left of that massacre failure thing. Let me make another... Here, I'll show you guys the epic fail of anything I've created in this game.
Is it, Space Molester?
Space Molester Mach 1.
Yes.
While it loads. Alright, there we go.
You're jealous because I can always make it into orbit.
I've made it to orbit a couple times.
Yeah, like, twice.
I don't know why that keeps popping up.
The troll face!
It keeps popping up the whole time.
It's Justin's Facebook thing.
Oh, man, I got my PlayStation right now, and everyone keeps asking me if I can host lobbies for them, and it's really getting annoying.
It's because they want you to hack.
Space Molester Mach 1. Here, I think this is the big fail that never got anywhere. I think
oh,
this is this one.
Yes, it is.
Hey, you're gonna hurt yourself. Don't touch that.
Don't touch that.
Wait. Yes, this is it. This is
yes.
it. This is it.
Launch it, show 'em.
This is it. This is the huge fail. I just started playing this game yesterday, so that's why I'm not too good at it. I'm kind of horrible at it. Oh god. See, look, it's already starting to fall over.
Space!
See, it's a huge fail, and it doesn't even launch.
And they all die.
Yeah. Let's try this again.
Oh, look at that. They got the boss to knock down a bridge for me.
It really is just...
Oh, and once we can, and we get the right stuff, we'll be recording PlayStation videos. Like, I'll probably do Final Fantasy and all the games Tony hates.
Yes. Like Demon's Souls.
Like Demon's Souls. Actually, we'll do that as a co-op.
Yeah, Demon's Souls will be co-op. We'll do some Call of Duty co-op.
Yeah.
We can record, just request games to record. If we have them, we will.
Yeah. And if
actually,
we don't have them and we can get them, we
will. Looking for new games to buy, actually, because I'm running out of stuff to play. Really, I'm trying to flip this thing over.
Actually, I'm gonna be getting Dark Souls, so we can do a co-op of that.
I'm not buying that.
Not until it's, like
$13. There we go. Ta-da! Look at the Tootsie Roll.
That's not a Tootsie Roll.
That's a Hershey Kiss.
Hershey Kiss. So, yeah, we'll be doing, PlayStation stuff once we can. Oh, God. What the fuck?
If we get...
If we what?
I don't remember what I was going to say.
Good. That makes me happy.
Yes. I don't know what to say now. What to talk about.
Oh, look at this. I'm punching these guys in the dick.
Yeah, he's playing Final Gay Dick. I hate that game so much. Like, the storyline's okay, but I don't like the attack things in it. Like, I attack, and you attack, and I attack. Like,
well, that's
wait,
not
oh,
like
wait.
That in this one.
Oh, wait, it's wrong. Oh, it's... no, now it's my turn to attack. Oh, no, it's war. I attack when I want to.
No.
It's... Yeah, I just think it's retarded.
That's because you have no...
Extremely retarded.
That's because
and...
you can't strategize.
We tried putting Happy Wheels videos up, but every time I go to make a Happy Wheels video...
It sounds like shit.
It sounds like shit. Because all the noise and everyone's talking, Justin, and...
Why do you always have to repeat me?
Because...
Steal my thunder.
Making this big thing, that's gonna be, like, awesome.
Oh, what I wanna do is, I wanna do some Deus Ex gameplay.
What is that?
It's a first-person shooter. It's kind of like a level up game, so you're going to be terrible at it.
Yeah, probably. I'm not very good on games.